guess now we find out if it worked. It says it worked. I don't know. Hey everyone. I hope you're having fun sitting at home. And I'm having fun sitting at home. So I figured, I actually figured there was no interest, but a handful of people asked me to play some songs. So try to cover about 20 years worth of music here in a few minutes. So see how that goes. And I think the comments are on. So if something sounds terrible, or if you can't hear, or if you want me to talk less, just go ahead and type it there, and then I'll see it. And I don't know. Let's hear some tunes. Got three records coming out. Probably this week, maybe next week. Three records coming out concurrently. These first few songs are from one of those records. Just waiting in line without knowing if there's gonna be time like there was. Every day's the same, all the time slip away from all the days that we can't see. Every day's the same. We're just watching the time slip away from all the days that we can't see. That's that song. This is really weird because there's no feedback on my end. I assume you guys are there because it tells me you're there, but it's weird. I'm just sitting alone in a room. (Clears throat)
darker now. The weeks feel longer, and it's always cold outside. Tyranny is calling itself a prodigy, with no regard or any useful pride. We thought it was alright then, but it doesn't seem alright now. I don't see how we're ever gonna make it out. History books have us as a footnote. Will they examine the fall? In the hindsight, it's probably 2020, but that doesn't mean you can't look ahead. If we're confusing conscience for weakness, well, we're gonna end up dead. We thought it was alright then, but it doesn't seem alright now. I don't see how we're ever gonna make it out. Maybe this is how things unravel. Maybe it's a brand new start. Seems like we have a long way to travel before we tear it all apart. Sometimes the voices sound so angry, doesn't feel like it can be saved. And then the good reminds you that maybe it'll all be okay. We thought it was all right then, but it doesn't.
Hey, thanks. That's that song. Really weird. See, I said thanks because you applauded in my head, but it's really weird being alone here, because maybe it's better that you all applauded in my head, so it works for me.
Thank you. there's no secret answer to find. Make it all okay to make it all right. You can spend your whole life waiting for a sign, passing by all the right times. And now we're just starting over. Knows where we should begin. I'm not some brilliant actor, and you're not waiting in the wings to see what I say, to see where I run, to see if I do anything. There's no secret answer.
Hope you guys are all having fun at home. Hey, but really, so a lot of people whose music you actually listen to in your free time, those musicians are doing live streams for donations, and you know, I have a job. This is a hobby for me, but a lot of those independent musicians have no other income and no other skills other than playing music for people. So I would highly encourage you to go find one of them. And if you're still working and you still can afford it, to give them a few dollars. I'm sure any one of them could appreciate it. And that song was called Brilliant Actor. And last year I came out with a record that was kind of loud and yelly and fuzzy. And these next two songs are from that, but different. I can feel it in my bones. Something's just getting stronger. Don't know what it is. I don't know. Was it ever not? Screaming at the walls, wondering where the sound goes, cause it seems to disappear and just fall off into a void. And the other side has no interest in what the facts are. Sometimes I don't know why we're still trying, when everything we're fighting for is gone. I wonder if we're going through this lying. Everything I think, I don't really want to know. From over and above, tell where the holes are, so you got
to step carefully, well, you're probably gonna fall. But if you keep the light shining bright like fire, then you got a chance to clear all the obstacles at the end of every line. Something's gotta give some time. Maybe this is mine. Sometimes I don't know why we're still trying, when everything we're fighting for is gone. I wonder if we're going through this lying. Yeah, but then I think I don't really want to know.
It's really weird finishing a song and there's no feedback whatsoever. I'll do one more from that record. Welcome to my garage. Hang out in here sometimes. Make music. Got some bicycles over here. A little workbench over here. It's a pretty cool spot. You're welcome to stop by. Just kidding. You're not allowed to leave your house. Let's do this one.
I was looking in from the outside. Everyone seemed to know my name. And I couldn't find the right thing. Sometimes things feel right, but they can't get you through the night. Spending days still looking for answers, and maybe hoping for a sign. I know they're tired and untrusting, and it's all mixed up with pride. But the story doesn't fit. With the things they believe in, this was supposed to be. But it never made any sense. It's never what it was about. All the things that were kept way down, bleeding through the cracks, and they won't stop seeping out. You can bide your time in silence, empires built on nothing. Except a little faith. When the memories are gone, and there's nothing left to want. This was supposed to be never made any sense. never what it was about. All the things that were kept way down, they're bleeding through the cracks, and they won't stop.
An app on my phone, like a little applause machine. That feels sadder. Maybe. I don't need the approval that bad. It's okay. I'm gonna try to play a couple of Concept Bravery songs that are really old. See what happens. Been a long time. And don't get too excited, it's only at the end for a second. If I say that I'll go through this your way, is there a light at the end of this road? Or is this all just me grasping after straws? If you would please let me know. Sky is gray, and you always loved it that way. Now it seems to mean different things. Like all the pain has been bottled up and drained, and kept their way up high until it rained. The drops are cold, feel them tugging at my soul. Try and strip layers off of me. I don't fight, just hope by morning I'll be right. The layers never fade, and you can see. Then you know. Time you ask me why, I say I don't know the answers, I don't know a thing. And every time I tell you we'll be okay, I know you don't believe me. try to do one more Concept Bravery song and see see if it's possible. Mackenzie says I'm quiet on her end. Anyone else? Anyone else? I can turn things up. I guess not. You guys are staying sane and staying safe, both equally important. This is a really, really, really old song. Guys, see in the comments there, there's this woman named Ashley Gustafson commenting out there. You see her? See her? She's been listening to me play this song for about 20 years. So I did my best to learn it for her. We'll see how it goes. It's been a long time, Ashley. It's amazing to me you stuck around, even though it seems I have nothing to offer. Please stay with me, don't leave me alone. Without your protection, I'll have to run home. I lose all my senses, my words become nothing. Feet can't move and there's no chance of running. I'm trapped like an army in the snow without food. All my security stockpiled in you. So let's lie like this forever. There's no need for movement. This is so dreamlike, but when I awake, please hold me close to you and tell me it's real. I'm so scared of losing a battle that's over. I'll put down my weapons and try to be happy, and that's so realistic. If I were in me, and if I was the guy who I wish I could be, you're all that I needed. Now that you're here, you being gone is my last dying fear. So let's lie like this forever. There's no need for movement. The stillness is heavenly. Thank you. That's the end of the concept bravery portion. Now we just have a couple that I have to actually try to play. See if I get through or not. You guys are still here, though. That's surprising. It tells me how many people are watching, and that's good for you guys, man. Where else are you gonna go? Put out a record a couple years ago called Counting Up the Years, and these are a couple songs from that. Summer like this, the fog fills every street. You can't see 10 feet in front of you. Think you're just scared. I'm gonna leave without saying goodbye. Irrational fear, 'cause I do that a lot. If you tell me why, maybe I can stay another day or two. But if you keep quiet, I'm on my way home soon. On my way. Short one, it's easy. Logistics.
We spend half of our lives making plans. Still don't know where it's gonna land. And we try and tell ourselves we can't make any sense of what's happening. We should know better. We should know better by now. I should know better. I should know better. I spend so much time trying to make sense of all the things that go in and out of my head. But nothing ever works out in the end. Or at least I feel better when I think that's how it is. I should know better, I should know better by now. You should know better, you should know better by now.
Okay. From about 2009, for about 2 years, I was in a band in San Francisco called Bright Blues, and these are a couple of Bright Blues songs. So you can't go get one of the records, but I've put them on some records here and there, so. Oh, Spencer wants paper kites. I don't know, man. It's like three chords, but that's been a decade. Bright Blue song.
fingertips shine like diamonds, and I'm seeing them through the darkness tonight. Dirty sounds from the walls that surround us, they know what we're doing here, ready to make it alright. And as we travel back in time, we know we're slowly giving our lives, and then we die inside. Lights look like warning signs over the boulevard. Maybe we'll chase them tonight. Hot blood flowing through our engines. You know it only fuels us more. Ready to light up the night. And as we travel back in time, we know we're slowly giving our lives. We die inside, and it feels so right. And I don't know why we even try.
I don't know if that's still working. YouTube's flashing warning signs at me about bit rates. I don't know, but it's flashing green for good and then red for bad, and it's going back and forth. So if you don't have a video anymore, I guess, let me know. Not that I know how to fix it, but. I could pretend. Just click some buttons. Okay, here's another bright blues song.
I got two wheels that won't get me too far from you. The big hills in this new town. If I know you, yeah, if I know you will, soon as I'm gone. I've been thinking about the the games you play. Truth is, I'm better off this way. Sooner or later, it'll catch up with you and it'll all come crashing down on you. Exactly what you wanted, it always is. What you think you needed me to be. Everything you wanted from me. Now it's getting late, I don't wanna wait. Can you just give me a minute? I swear I'm almost through. No, you don't want me around, 'cause you finally found I wasn't what you wanted me to be. Everything you needed from me, what you wanted me to be. I'm not everything you need.
Uh-oh. We have dropped frames. I can't change it. I can't change it while it's going. Well, I'm only going to play a couple more songs, so I guess I might as well just play them. I don't know. You guys should see this, because on this computer over here, it's got a red box, and it says dropped frames, and there's a flashing warning sign. And on that one up there, it says excellent connection. And those are both from YouTube. So just go with the excellent one. Tell your computer to do that one. I have no idea. But really, thanks so much for spending some time with me. And I hope it's made it a little bit nicer to be inside today. I hope you guys have enjoyed it, and you know, as my four-year-old will tell you, this is not going to be forever, so there might not be any music venues when it's over, but it won't be forever. These last two songs are on a different record that'll be coming out, like I said, probably this week. So hopefully you like it, and keep your eye out for that. When you're so far apart.
last forever. Just hoping that it's gonna be, but hey, where do you go? What do we see when I know it might not be together? And I don't see how it can start if we're 1,000 miles apart.
Okay, last one. Thank you. Thank you guys for hanging out. It's been a couple years since anybody wanted to hear anything, so that's nice. Ben Gibbard's got more followers than me, so I probably won't do one of these every day like he does. YouTube has an analytics tab, and that might get depressing. Okay. The light. Hey, thank you. Three new records coming this week, and already started on the one after that, so keep your eyes open and keep checking Facebook or Instagram or whatever, and thanks. Have a good weekend, guys.